I'm Dylan Black. New spring workshops coming to Malinka Originals. With us right now, hey, how about the owner of Malinka Originals? First, we say hello to Katrina Barkley. Nice to have you back on the program.
Thanks for having us.
An oar in your hand there or something.
I have a painted paddle.
A painted paddle?
Yeah, I have a painted paddle. So.
Let's get into that in seconds.
Yeah.
We don't want to spoil. We don't want to give everything away right out of the gate here.
Right at the beginning. Yeah,
we also have Lisa Silverbrand, furniture painter and blogger. Yep. Now, the name of your blog, Recreated Designs?
Correct.
Okay. Yep. Nice to have you here.
Thank you.
Katrina, it's been a while since you've been on the show. For those who are finding out for you about you for the first time, Malinka Originals, how long has it been around for?
So we have been around for 5.5 years. Mm-hmm. We have a store in Hintonburg where we like to inspire people to transform their old tired furniture. So we sell products for refinishing. We sell chalk paint, Annie Sloan's chalk paint. We sell milk paint by Miss Mustard Seed and lots of other great products.
Did you say milk paint by Miss Mustard Seed?
Miss Mustard Seed
is
the genius behind this brand of milk paint.
I love that. Okay. Tell us about your blog, Lisa.
It's all about everything painting. So it started about 4 years ago, and I blog. It's worldwide, and it's all about different paint techniques, different paint brands, all the stuff that you can do, upcycling. So lots of cool things that you can do.
So you guys have a lot of stuff in common.
Well, we do.
And we met because we both share this love for transforming furniture, and we're collaborating now, which I love. It's one of the things I've loved doing in my business is finding people who have these amazing talents and helping, you know, while bringing them in to share this love of what we do.
And I think what you do is so suited for springtime because it's
just
beautiful. You got the flowers, you got the colors that just pop. Can you tell us, Katrina, about what kind of workshops are coming?
Yeah, so I'm really excited. We've really expanded our offering of workshops in the last year. We're bringing in people like Lisa, talented people, to help come and teach workshops. So I'm still teaching the workshops about using chalk paint and upcycling furniture. But then we also have all these great workshops, sign workshops, paddle workshops. We've got these painted pot workshops.
Yeah, we see some of the pictures from your workshops as well. We've got kids involved, which is always good.
Yes. Yeah, Lisa can talk a little bit about that.
Okay, well, what are the kids doing in those pictures?
Absolutely. Any of the sign classes. So I do Miss Mustard Seed milk paint classes, and most of the time we're doing signs, things like that. And because it's a natural product, it's perfect for kids. Mm-hmm. So we walk them through all the steps of making the signs, and we have a couple of kids' signs here that they can make. So we have classes where they can make their name, they can make any of the signs that we do, and the products are perfect for kids. So.
Are you going to be doing one of these signs for us as well coming up in moments, or a bit of a demonstration?
We have one
Something like that
I was working on, but Sophie, so we've got
Sophie did that. That's amazing though. What would the age be for a child who would do something like this?
Depending on their maturity, but usually anywhere from 6 to on up, we're pretty good. So my nieces and nephews love to paint, and they're pretty young, and they right in there. So,
Is it important, obviously, Katrina, to get to kids doing this kind of stuff at a very early age?
Well, this is a new thing that we have brought in, and so we're really excited to see how it works. Usually it's adults, but we have a lot of parents who come in and say, could my daughter or my son do this? Or they like to do it with them at home.
Absolutely.
So what a great way to sort of bring them into the store as well and get them involved. So you can even book a birthday party or something like that for your children.
That'd be a lot of fun.
They like it.
And also the parents love it too. So we can have private parties for, an office party or maybe you have a bachelorette party or something like that. So you can also come in with a group of your friends and do a private class.
We have just about 3 minutes left. So I want to make sure we get to, because you wanted to do a demonstration.
Maybe we were just going to show you. So when we do our sign classes, we walk you through the entire process. So even people that don't think they're crafty or don't think they're, can paint very well like this, we show them how to do it all. So they come out with their own sign. When they leave any of the signs, we do transfer signs too, like this.
Okay.
And so we do different techniques in each class.
This one here, I'll just hold it up for the camera.
For
this one looks a little more detailed.
Yes.
Looks like a little more work would have to go into that.
That's actually a transfer. So we stain the wood and we paint the wood and then we put a transfer on top. So we go through all the steps on how to do that properly and how to get a really nice look from it.
Okay.
So that's these.
Katrina, here comes the spoiler then. We didn't want to give it away right away. Why do you have an oar
or a paddle? So this has become really popular in the last couple of years, painting paddles. So we start with a plain wood paddle, and we show you techniques for waxing it, staining it, making it look different, and then you can paint it. We use the Annie Sloan chalk paint for this, but you can paint it in any design that you would like. So Jennifer Bell teaches that workshop at our shop. So
and here's some of the final final products of some painted paddles.
Yeah, there's a few paddles.
Where would the paddles come from then? You have to provide your own paddle?
No, we provide the paddles. Really? They're actually all Ontario made. It's an Ontario run company that makes these paddles. So we provide the paddles and the paint. We have everything. You just have to show up.
I like that.
That's with all the classes. Everything is provided.
So. Really?
Yeah.
They just have to show up.
Sometimes it's good to just show up and just forget about your cares of the week. And
exactly.
Just that's what we have. Yeah. Sure.
And learn something new. And like you're saying, a great way to welcome spring in, to get involved in some projects.
For sure. So Katrina, one more time, how many different workshops are there?
Oh my goodness, I didn't actually count, but we probably now are about a dozen. We probably have 12 different types of workshops and growing. So
So when are they being offered?
So they're offered all different times of the week. So we have quite a few on Thursday night. Yep. Lisa does them. We have Sunday workshops, Saturday workshops. All you have to do is go to MalenkaOriginals.com and click on workshops and you'll see all of them come up.
Okay, one more time, the location?
So we're at 1098 Somerset Street West.
Okay.
In Hindenburg.
Okay, all right. Annette, now, so you're there on Thursday nights primarily?
I mostly do Thursday night classes and weekend classes. So.
All right. How can we find out more about your blog?
RecreatedDesigns.com.
Simple as that.
And everything's there. Yep.
And MalenkaOriginals.com as well for these amazing springtime workshops. And you don't get too dirty, right?
We've got aprons. We've got lots of stuff. And you know what? That's part of the fun, getting a little paint on yourself.
So. Exactly. Definitely part of the fun. Thank you very much, Katrina and Lisa, for being here today.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you very much.
We've got more daytime coming up in moments on Rogers TV.